Hi everyone, welcome to
Kids in the Kitchen!
My name is Camden.
My name's Brinley.
My name is Emily.
And today we're going to make peanut butter and jam roll-ups. And you cut off the crust and then flatten it out. You flatten it. And then you add PB&J on it. And do a thin layer. And then you do the jam. Remember, thin layer again.
And then when you're done, you roll it up. And make sure to do it not too much thin, or else it will come out of the sides.
Yes.
And then we're gonna tell you how good it tastes. It's really good.
Bye everybody, see you in the next Kids in the Kitchen.
And come back.
Bye. Bye.